What is going on with Billie Eilish? Why is she being called a hypocrite by her fans? Also, why is she suddenly attacking her male fans? And why is baggy clothes her fashion style of choice? In 2021, there is basically no soul on the planet that hasn't heard the name Billie Eilish after being propelled into fame by her hit single, Bad Guy. Billie has been on the first page basically nonstop for all the good reasons. However, it seems she has finally started getting attention for the wrong reasons. Every famous person has haters, that should be normal, but unfortunately it is, however, the amount of hate Billie has been getting is really on another level. Fans are absolutely pissed that Billie suddenly changed her style and are calling her a hypocrite for all the things she has been doing lately. As of June 2021, Billie has one of the most popular albums ever, she has been on the top charts with 4 of her tracks and has over 43 million monthly listeners on Spotify. If that wasn't enough, she is also the youngest person ever to win the 4 main Grammy categories, which are Record of the Year, Best New Artist, Album of the Year, and Song of the Year, and by the way, all of this happened in the same year. That means she is doing pretty well, doesn't it? Well, she was, until she decided to completely change her appearance and do a full 180. Everything started in March 2021 after Billie shared a picture where she is seen with blonde hair instead of her usual green and black, and her fans went ballistic. Some of them were totally supporting it and actually loved it, but others weren't so friendly about it, saying it was too generic and try-hard. One fan wrote, "Her music isn't good. I don't respect people who don't write their own material and don't play instruments. I don't like her voice, music is subjective, not everyone is going to like the same stuff." However, her new look is only the tip of the iceberg because her new hair was just a taste of what was to come. Shortly after she posted her picture on Instagram, Billie appeared in the cover of Vogue wearing an extremely tight corset which left nothing to the imagination. The picture got over 21 million likes on Instagram and was the first picture to gather over a million likes in less than 6 minutes. Fans didn't know how to take it in, and there were people from both sides chiming in with their thoughts. One fan wrote, "Y'all act so surprised in these comments. Yes, she has a tattoo. Yes, she is wearing what she wants to wear. She's grown. But what happened to her baggy clothes? Didn't she once say she would wear them for life?" Billie has always been open and apologetic about her oversized clothes while at the same time encouraging her fans to express themselves just the way they are. Some time ago, in a Calvin Klein ad, Billie explained that even though she is in the spotlight, she doesn't want the world to know everything about her. So she uses fashion as a way to protect herself. She said, "That's why I wear baggy clothes. Nobody can have an opinion because they haven't seen what's underneath. Nobody can be like, she's slim thick, she's not slim thick. She's got a flat ass, she's got a fat ass. No one can say any of that because they don't know." Fans actually enjoyed her interview and agreed with her point. They took to Twitter to express their opinions, and one of them said, "When Billie said, I wear baggy clothes so people don't have to know what's underneath, they can't judge. I felt that." Another one said, "The fact that Billie Eilish wears big baggy clothes so no one can make assumptions, judge, or body shame her makes me love her as an artist and a person even more." But precisely, this is the reason fans seem to be so pissed about her apparently sudden change in style, which is the complete opposite of how she has been until now. Fans also felt that her old style wasn't just a style and it was actually a part of who she was, because since she first exploded into stardom, she had been wearing the colorful loose attire and didn't follow trends from the fellow pop stars around her. Her reason at the time was that she simply didn't want to be looked at the way people looked at other celebrities. In her interview with Vogue, Billie went into detail with this and explained her decision to wear a corset. She said she wanted to be seen on her own terms and that she simply felt comfortable wearing it. She also mentioned something the haters said to her and quoted them, "If you are about body positivity, why would you wear a corset? Why wouldn't you show your actual body?" To which she replied with, "My thing is that I can do whatever I want. It's all about what makes you feel good. If you want to get surgery, go get surgery. If you want to wear a dress that somebody thinks that you look too big wearing, fuck it. If you feel like you look good, you look good." But it seems Billie was prepared for fans calling her a hypocrite because she said she knew fans would call her that and admitted that she was ready to lose some of them. She said, "You're going to complain about being taken advantage of as a minor, but then you're going to show your boobs? Yes, I am. I'm going to, because there's no excuse. Fans consider that a great deal of her appeal is that she refuses to fit in and change her appearance. Her instantly recognizable baggy style is already a part of her brand, without mentioning her attitude and personality, which clearly stand out. She even stole the title of most influential person in fashion from the Kardashian clan, which is a pretty big achievement if you ask me. So it's pretty understandable that fans are having such a hard time acknowledging Billie's sudden change in style. Fashion editors commented on this and said, "Eilish is known for her rejection of the societal pressure put upon women to be quiet, feminine, and pretty." In 2020, Eilish faced body shaming and backlash after a paparazzi image of her not adorning her usual baggy Gucci attire blew up on Twitter. The singer was snapped wearing a singlet and shorts. While this is completely normal, Eilish was more exposed than usual. However, some fans don't seem to understand that Billie is changing her style because she is becoming more confident with her body. Her interview and photo shoot with Vogue is her way of presenting herself as a real person with real struggles. She has also commented on the past about people's obsession with bodies that aren't theirs, especially from women. She appeared in a short film titled Not My Responsibility, where she shares some emotional words by saying, "Nothing I do goes unseen. If I wear what is comfortable, I'm not a woman. If I shed the layers, I'm promiscuous. Would you like me to be smaller? Weaker? Softer? Taller? Would you like me to be quiet?" She also admitted that her physical insecurities were the ones responsible for making her adopt her signature baggy style and not change it. When asked about her decision to wear those type of clothes in an interview, she responded, "The only reason I did it was because I hated my body. There was a point last year where I was naked and I didn't recognize my body because I hadn't seen it in a while. I would see it sometimes and be like, whose body is that? It's not like I like my body now, I just think I'm a bit more okay with it." So is she really a hypocrite for finally gaining the confidence needed to show her body on her own terms? Well, according to trolls, yeah, she is. They started bringing back her old photos from Instagram when she went on vacation and posted some pictures in a two-piece swimsuit. At no point did she show her body, but fans still took the opportunity to call her names. However, one fan made a long post defending her. The fan wrote, "I'm so sick of these double standards right now. When a male celebrity poses shirtless in front of the cameras, everyone praises him for being bold and hot. But when the exact thing is done by women, she's called a slut and a whore. A hypocrite is a person who acts in contradiction to his or her stated beliefs or feelings. And I really didn't get why she was being called one just because of how she dresses. There are a lot of celebrities who has the same body and are praised for having one. Nicki Minaj, Kylie Jenner, Megan Thee Stallion, Cardi B, etc. And she was the only one who was body shamed and called fat. The beauty standards of America is exactly this, big boobs and such, but she was criticized because she fit them correctly and she showed her real self for the cameras. But now I want to know what you think. Do you think Billie is a hypocrite for changing her looks, or is she simply more confident than before? Also, are fans even entitled to have an opinion about the way she displays her body? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. As always, please leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and until next time.